The Navy announces that Wake Island is probably captured by the enemy. And now it is disclosed that fewer than 400 Marines held Wake Island for at least 14 days against heavy Japanese attack. The Marines had 12 fighter planes and a small quantity of weapons. They were commanded by a 38-year-old Marine Major, James P.S. Devereux. They sank one Japanese light cruiser and three destroyers. They held out against 13 raids.